training under Chiba Sensei to step back. It was very, we feel very upset with you. It made you feel like it was life and death to step back or not. So if Eric's coming for me, even if I did that, that was a step in, right? It was two steps even.
Right.
Terrible, right? Not enough time. If I go like this, maybe I can do the technique we're doing, but maybe I miss, right? Because I'm not totally off the line. When he comes, good. One step back, and I'm off the line. And he's fully committed. And if I catch him, maybe I can really take advantage of that commitment. Okay, so we're going to change one more. Yep. This time, junte. Right? Junte, gyakte, junte, and take some. Sliding the sankyo, then use the sankyo to help you. Okay. Slowly. Yes. Back, get the grip. Junte grip. Sankyo is right there. As you step forward, you can move the grip to shove forward. Right? Once you're free, take it out. Put the part of the jaw that's closest to your hand right against the elbow. And just as Patty Sensei was saying in the first class, control the elbow. The reason you put that part of the jaw there, you can see I just don't have the leverage from here, right?
Here. Wow.
Right? Okay.
Hey, hey.